Hi, I'm Christina Martin. I'm here with James Everett at the Bel Air Film Festival. James, welcome.
Thank you. Hello. Hi.
So tell us about your film that's here tonight.
My film is a short film called I'll Be Home Soon, which is about a guy who is suddenly held captive by his own family when they suspect him to be a terrorist.
Oh my goodness, that sounds exciting.
It is quite exciting, yeah, because you're not really sure as an audience member if the family are correct in their thinking, and there's a story to the reasons why they think that he's a terrorist, but you never quite know until later on in the film why it is that they think that.
So your film's about to premiere tonight, opening night of the Bel Air Film Festival. Tell me what's going through your head.
I'm excited to be screening in America and here in Hollywood, to be honest with you. I think when you are here like this, on this red carpet with you people, you know, you get a flavor of the business that is kind of a reward for all the hard work and the pain and all the stress you put yourself through to make and get these things, you know, on the screen in the first place. So this is lovely.
No grunt work, no glory. You did the grunt work. You're here to collect the glory.
I deserve everyone bit of it. Absolutely, yeah.
That's right. Well, tell us a little bit about the cast in your film.
We got a thrilling cast. Leading the film, we have an actor called Moa Kuas, who you might know as being the main supporting actor in a film called Rendition with Jake Gyllenhaal and Reese Witherspoon. Playing a terrorist, funnily enough. And we also have supporting Agata Buzek, who's probably best known for co-starring in Redemption with Jason Statham. But the other actor we have who's here tonight is Ipale, or sometimes known as Aaron Ipale. And he is a stalwart of the film and TV world as an actor, especially television. I mean, in the 80s, he was playing every bad guy in the 80s telly, you know, like Knight Rider, Dynasty, Hawaii Five-O, Kojak, you know. And he's most known, of course, for playing the Pharaoh in The Mummy and The Mummy Returns.
So you have quite an amazing cast then. So after Bel Air Film Festival tonight, what's next for you?
There's some more festivals with this film. I'm off to Oregon on Thursday and then back to Hollywood for the Hollywood Film Festival.
Yes, I heard you've had a very busy festival circuit with this film and you're up for some awards.
No awards as yet for this one.
I heard that you're up for an award at the Hollywood Film Festival.
If that's the case, it's news to me.
He can't even keep up with all the accolades. So look out for I'll Be Home Soon from James Everett, director, writer, talented, extraordinaire. We're lucky to have him here tonight at the Bel Air Film Festival. I'm Christina Martin. Thank you for joining us on the red carpet.